I have a bit of a situation here. My DIY tractor has drowned in water. I have unloaded the cargo and I'm gonna try to pull it out with my car. Let's see if I succeed or not. So obviously the reason for having a four-wheel drive is not just a daily driving, but some emergencies like this. Thanks for watching.